Hello everyone, sanbonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, ah, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you
Director of Public Prosecutions Andrew Chauke said he was neither consulted nor did he approve the arrest of advocate mail seller Teffo. The defense lawyer in the Senzo Meyiwa trial was arrested, in dramatic fashion, at the Pretoria High Court last week. He was handcuffed shortly after proceedings adjourned for failing to appear in court on charges of trespassing and assault. Teffo has since been released on R10,000 bail.
We just tell the court now. I would have been arrested.
So it means we can discuss
the. Tomorrow, in court, tomorrow is holiday. Tomorrow is holiday. We want to work and go to my discuss the.
Right now. But then tomorrow, in court, we can discuss.
And then they will decide.
Docket with the prosecutors now.
It's with me.
With you?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I call the prosecutors on stand by into the docket?
No, you can do it. I don't know. Anything you say.